と。
はい。
Good, Corky.
Looking sharp.
I gotta get in the tango spirit thing.
So oh, man.
Get in the tango spirit.
He's a method dancer.
How is the tango?
A method dancer?
Instead of a method actor. Like Marlon Brando, you're a method dancer.
That's right. So there's a method to the madness.
That's right.
Oh, my bad. Gotta control him, you know.
Yeah, he's a wild one, huh?
He is. He's just wild and wild.
So the tango's coming good?
It's coming pretty well, but I'm telling you, it's a whole different ball game.
Wow.
We're just heating up. You have to keep the cameras moving. You're moving quick.
You're
gonna love that.
Hey, Grace. How are you?
Hi, Grace.
What are you doing in the alley? Where are you going, Grace? You know what? I would love, I'm gonna break my rule. I never have coffee. I'm gonna have a small
coffee. From Subway?
There's some whiskey in it.
Yeah.
little Kahlua. Little Kahlua. We'll get the Kahlua going.
Just laugh. Yeah.
And an oatmeal cookie.
Yeah, and I'll pay you later. Okay. Get two oatmeal cookies.
Oh. Whoa, we're really cheating today, aren't we?
Wow.
No, I don't eat much sugar and I don't have caffeine. But the tango's. The tango's changing. How are you, Dave?
I'm good, dude.
Good. Okay, we ready?
We're ready.
Outstanding.
Okay.
Thank you, guys.
Bye,
guys. Bye. See you later.
See you,
yeah, okay. Likewise. Always a pleasure.
Where's your stuff?
It's over here. Those are all shoes I'm never going to wear. I should get
the right. T, how you feeling?
How you guys doing?
Good, man. How you feeling today?
Safe.
Yeah, we're trying, man.
In the alley with me. They safe.
As long as we don't get on the blacktop, we're good. As long as we don't get on the blacktop, we're good.
Yeah, that's true.
How are the legs doing? The hair coming back?
Almost fully back. Almost recognize my legs. I'll see you guys soon.
All right, Tony. Thank you, man. Oh. Hey, Audrina.
You're pretty good, hip hop.
You know what, man? I decided I'm gonna open CalMax and DMV driving school so I can teach kids how to drive and park just like I park everywhere.
That was textbook.
You know, I mean, look at it.
It is. It lined it up. but Kyle, why are you driving with your hazards on, man?
You know what? Because stopped on the side of the road, put my hazards on, and send a text message.
Wow.
Didn't turn them back off.
That's going the extra mile, man. That's
like right here on the other side of his
boat. No, he did say he stopped on the side of the road.
Yes. Pulled over. Legally, I'm obeying law.
Did not endanger anyone's life.
What
any text
right
message.
What does that say
and
right there?
And that's what I'm talking about.
What does that say right there?
When?
Don't text and drive.
Wow. Wow.
Now, pull over on the side of the street, send your text.
You all right
with
me, big guy?
Get the move.
Wow.
Y'all take it easy.
Yeah, right. Good luck in there, man. Sure, how was Laker practice yesterday?
It was fun.
Did you have a good time?
Yeah.
You heard that Phil Jackson taught you how to coach Rick.
Yes, he did. Gave me some really good advice.
Yeah?
What was it?
We're just going to have to wait and see.
Were all the players impressed by you down there?
They were impressed by Rick, I think, more.
Oh, I don't know about that. Hello, love.
Hi, guys. So what's going on?
Nothing. What's up with you?
I know. Same old.
Yeah.
I like the little foxtail you got over there.
Hey, thanks. It might be raccoon. I'm not sure.
Oh, either way, it's cute.
A raccoon killed my dogs.
So. What? Oh, we were just talking about raccoons today.
Dude, they're evil. They're evil.
Evil. We had a lengthy conversation about raccoons, didn't
raccoons
we?
Yeah,
this morning.
I mean, they're adorable.
Very dangerous.
They're mean.
Very dangerous.
They belong on your waist.
Hey, you know we got a date, right?
I know. After the season, we're gonna go shoot.
So that's right. So don't forget.
I sound so like hit.
Yeah, yo.
Shoot.
Exactly.
Raccoon targets.
Foxy, what's going on, big man?
I was Lakers yesterday.
It was great, man.
They all impressed?
Yeah. That was nice to hear.
Phil critique your dancing or what?
He was actually giving Cheryl a little advice on how to coach me.
Oh, nice.
I should say how to coach me. He's not a dance coach.
How to deal with my personality. Nice.
So
He didn't sign you any new reading material, did he?
Not yet. No.
Okay.
Cheryl might bring me some,
though. Oh, good.
Good job on Leno. Yes.
Did you get in a game of horse with Kobe or what?
No, we didn't. Good job. Yep. 2004 championship. What?
For the championship of 2004.
What you got there, Foxy? Hey, Foxy, bring it over here so we can see it.
You guys going on a field trip, Mark?
Huh?
You going on a field trip?
Am I going on a field trip? No, to get lunch.